which may have ramifications for his pit crew. He was lapping fast when his front wing fell off and lodged under his wheels. He hit the tyre wall at over 200 kilometres an hour and won't start on Sunday. The Arrows saga went from drama to farce.